Hello everyone, I am Lokesh and welcome back to the channel. So friends, this video is related to off-campus full-time opportunity for the freshers batch. If you are from 21 to 22, 23 batch, so you are eligible for these opportunities. And these opportunities are from top MNCs. The salary is 4 to 6 LPA. So in this video, we discuss about the complete details for this job description. What are the some requirements that is related to job, internship, or full-time opportunities. So let's start the video. So the first opportunity is from Star Catalyst for the role of software development engineer SDE1, and it is the Delhi based company and the New Delhi is the location. And the about the job is, as you can see, that you want to work with the other grade A players, you are very good at communication, you have to work with the team for the role of software development engineer. They just defined the job description that the ideal candidate will be responsible for the high quality applications, and responsibilities are, you have to develop the robot backend on Node.js, robust backends, and you have to develop quality software, you have to work on backend and frameworks like React.js, React Native and others. Eligibility is, if you are from 21 and 2022 pass out batch, Bachelor of Technology in Computer Science, you are eligible for this opportunities. And the technical is related to, you have a knowledge of Git, database and experience with CSS. Technology is Node.js, Express.js. The employment detail is it is the work from home opportunity, remote until situation improve. Duration 2 months for the internship, stipend is 10,000 per month, software engineer intern. For the full-time opportunity, the location is Delhi, also remote. Duration is 6 months and the CTC is 4 LPA to 6 LPA. Okay, so the software development engineer one, and they will offer a generous performance based bonus and all that. You have to just click on easy apply and apply for this opportunity. The second opportunity is from Procter & Gamble for the role of brand summer internship. And they already mentioned in that internship, you have to work with the software development team and you have to work on the some projects and digital marketing. For the qualification, they are looking for students. If you are currently study towards a master's degree with one of the following majors like marketing, business administration or any other relevant major, so you are eligible for these opportunities. 2023 batch is also eligible for these opportunities, but they are currently studying towards master's degree, also 2022 batch. Okay, so have a strong brand management, internet passion, interest passion, like a bring to creativity and innovation to your work. So you have to just click on apply and apply for this opportunity. This is for the master's role, 22-23 batch is eligible. The last opportunity is from ThoughtWorks for the role of data engineer hiring challenge, and it is already started and end on the September 19th. And eligibility, if you have a skills like Java, Ruby, Python, C, Golang, year of experience 0 to 1. Challenge format is 1 basic programming question, 1 SQL and 10 MCQ. Okay, so they just say that what is the open position that is related to data engineer, 0 to 1 year, best in industry. Bangalore, Chennai, Pune, Mumbai, Hyderabad, Gurgaon is the location. You have to just click on apply now and apply for this opportunity. And this is for the 21 and 22 batch. Okay, so I hope this video is useful for everyone. If you have any doubt, you can drop your query in the comment section. If you find good content, please like and share the video with your friends. Thanks for watching the video.